I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter. I'm a coach who helps people professionally in a number of different ways. And someone wants to know, how do you get over a bad first impression at work? They recently started a new job that they were really excited about, and they made lots of mistakes in the first few weeks, sufficient to the point where they're now being treated as an annoying person. They've been, written up, but they think they're getting better now. And they're trying to figure out, how do you overcome this perception from the very beginning? Now, the fact that you've been written up tells me that you've been there for a little while and it hasn't been going well from their standpoint. So what can you do is really the question. And the answer is, don't hide from them. Get into a different type of conversation than you may be getting into with them. By that I mean, as you deal with your boss, as you deal with colleagues, you might just simply start off your next conversation with them by saying, "Hey, I know I got off to a rough start. How am I doing? What am I doing well?" Start with that one. Make sure they always start off with what you're doing well. What could I still be doing better? Give me one or two things I can improve upon. And then go out and improve upon them. You see, what they want to know is that this isn't just another job for you and that you don't care. They want to know that you're trying to get better. And particularly in terms of being written up, this is a signal to them that you do care. So just keep asking that question. Like, of everyone you come into contact with, you don't do it with the entire office one time, because then they'll overwhelm you with their complaints. But just simply say, tell me what I'm doing well. Give me one or two things I can improve upon. Do it with a couple of people one week. The next week, do it with another couple of people. The third week, you circle back to the first and say, have you noticed any difference on the things that you told me I could do better on? And they'll say, I don't know. I haven't seen anything. Okay, thanks. I appreciate it. But I'm trying, and this is what I've been doing. And then you move on again and again and again. Because the idea is you want to show that you're trying. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Alpin. My website is nobscoachingadvice.com. If you go there, I've got more than 1,000 posts about being more effective in the workplace. If you also need information about job search, my other site, thebiggamehunter.us, has thousands of posts about job search, plus the same information that's in nobscoachingadvice.com. You pick what's more appropriate for you. If you're interested in one-on-one coaching at both sites, you can schedule time for a free discovery call or schedule time for coaching. I'd love to help. Lastly, watch me on Amazon. Download the Career Angles app for Amazon. You can watch me on Career Angles. Have a terrific day and be great. Take care.